at FarrellOnTheBench.com. Sign up today. Everybody's doing it. They just won't admit it. All right, let's go. CBS Sports Radio's toll-free line, 855-212-4227, is brought to you by Geico. Hey, everyone, here's a quick way you can save money. Switch to Geico. Do you need homeowners, renters, or motorcycle insurance as well? Get it all at geico.com. Mark in Miami on QAM. You're on CBS Sports Radio.
Hey, how you doing tonight, Mr. Farrell?
What's going on, brother?
Not much, man. I'm getting ready for the Super Bowl. Excited. And I'm actually a Giants fan, but I'm rooting for them Philadelphia Eagles, if you can believe that.
I really do. I can see why we had some of that last night. People in here saying that the Giants want to be remembered as the only team that ever beat them.
That would be I didn't even think about it for that point. I was thinking about it for my sister-in-law, and I got friends that like the Eagles.
Yeah, no one cares about that. They care about not your sister, but they care about, like, the Giants fans don't want to be, like, they want to be the only team that ever beat them. Eli beat them twice. Nobody else has ever beat them. If Philly beats them, that would put an end to that.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, that makes sense, actually.
Yeah. Hmm. So, but you're rooting for them, is that right?
Yeah, I'm rooting for the Eagles. And my best friend Chavez is a diehard Redskins fan, and he thinks I'm a damn fool. He's making fun of me and telling me I can't root for the Eagles, and I'm on the verge of ending our friendship over
I think
that.
You should punch him in the face.
He says he's going to bury my head in the sand. He's going to bury me in the sand when he comes to Miami and kick me around like a kickball for this.
Is that right?
So, that's what he says. Yeah, he's going to kick my bald head around in the sand.
Carver, he's going to kick your bald head around like a soccer ball. It's actually a pretty good line when you think about it. I don't know.
Do you expect to see any violence here today?
I certainly hope so.
Carver High now questioning how many family members he mentioned on the call. He's giving it a 2 out of 10.
We haven't cracked 2 tonight.
That's still a 1.
Nobody's gotten above the lower echelon yet.
So still a 1. We've had several 1s, no 2s.
Anybody out there? Anybody?
Can you imagine if someone scraped a 3 or a 4?
Please?
You'd be like a rock star.
Please?
If you called this show and had something to say. He went through a litany of his relatives.
Chaz and Bonnie and
his wife, his sister,
and everybody.
His neighbor.
You know? Everybody got in there. Hope everybody recorded at home. We got you all in.
We let it happen.
Chaz
is going to kick his head around like a soccer ball. I kind of thought that was funny, though. I like when friends threaten friends. You know what I mean?
It happens from time to
time. There's some of that going on. Jay, what he said last night, that he wants to be the only team that ever beat the Patriots. We're getting some of that in tonight, although that guy had no clue what that was about.
Well, the way that Jay feels is honestly how I would say 95% of the Giant fans feel. Maybe even higher.
So they're actually rooting for the Pats.
Oh, yeah. They want to keep this whole we're the only ones who beat them thing. And the end, which is more important to me, I would have more respect for them if they just came out and said, I hate the Eagles. Because they should. They're Giant fans. Step up and just say it. I hate Philadelphia.
They should hate the Eagles,
right.
and the Cowboys,
forget this,
right?
Forget this BS
and
about,
the Redskins.
About we want to be the only team that beat Brady and Belichick. You hate the Eagles. You're a Giant fan.
That's true enough.
It's that simple. Don't give me this other garbage.
Do you remember the, what was it, Herm Edwards play at the Meadowlands? Like, they never forget that, do they, the Giants fans?
I could care less about the Eagles. I don't think anything of them. They've never eliminated the Giants from anything with the exception of the DeSean Jackson play, and the Eagles didn't win the Super Bowl that year anyways. Giants have 4 Super Bowls. The Eagles have none. Or 1?
None. So
I could care less about the Eagles. It's just nothing to me. Nothing.
I think that's that may be the strongest comment we've had tonight on the show, besides from me. I had several about A-Rod.
You don't care about the Eagles?
Jay just went to the top of the heap. We've had a lot of ones. We're ranked.